humidity has dropped. You've got 84 degrees around this afternoon at 3 o'clock, 81, 6 o'clock, 76 around 9. And then temperatures dip way down into the 60s tonight. We'll take a look at that. 82 degrees in Dobson and Elkin, 80 at 6 o'clock and 72 there. McGrady and Sparta looking good too at about 76 today and 70 by 9 o'clock, if not even cooler than that, because look where we're heading. 62 in High Point and Burlington, 59 in Yadkinville and Mount Airy, 51 in Ennis and Galax. That's going to be a little chilly for you. You may want to grab those sweatshirts and prepare the kids for some longer sleeves in the morning hours, at least tomorrow in the high country. All right, Tropical Storm Erika, here it is. You've got it sitting in the tropics right now. Danny fizzled. So that is a system that is not an issue. Its movement is to the west and it's 45 miles an hour with sustained winds. We're seeing it track over the next several days. Look at this. Straight toward the Bahamas, toward Nassau at this point, and potentially on its way toward the coast of Florida. So we're watching the system very carefully as a Category 1 hurricane. And of course, the strength may change over the next several days, but warm waters of the Gulf and the Atlantic to consider. Here you go with the system. As we mentioned, we also have another one right behind it that may also develop, but this one, Tropical Storm Erika now, and we would be on to Fred as the next named system if we get there. All right, so we've been through Danny, Erika, now Fred next on the list, and even Grace could be in the mix. Here's your 7-day forecast. We stretch it out with 84 on your Monday. Comfortable today is Monday, actually, isn't it? It's 80s over the next several days. We'll talk about rain chances entering the picture as we go into the weekend. We'll have more for you coming up.